Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher and the Dow Jones briefly rose above 12,000 before the Fed announced it would keep interest rates low. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 9 points, the S&P 500 rose 5 points, and the NASDAQ rose 19 points. Oil prices moved higher after falling more than 4% during a week of mixed economic news. Benchmark crude rose 62 cents to $86.81 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Envision Solar has entered into an alliance with Finnish and Swiss clean tech advisory firm Gaia Global. The partnership will deliver Envision's LifePort and LifeVillage products and service offerings to companies and other organizations. And SAIC has awarded San Diego-based FenX a subcontract valued at more than $3 million. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.